they're gonna do that's gonna be different. That's in, that's in Atlanta opposed to Miami.
There's really nothing you can't play to this crowd tonight. So it's gonna be, I'm excited to close the store, excited to be part of it, excited to just play. You know, the Red Sox still has a brand, has an essence of what it's supposed to be musically. Mm-hmm. And tonight's gonna be all of that and then some. So it's gonna be dope.